Hello fellow ninjas, my name is Ninja Bidener, and today we are actually going to be playing some Watch Dogs 2, which is a fairly new game, or it's a new game on the channel. We're going to be playing some story. It's not going to be at the beginning of the story because I've already played some of the game, but we're going to be playing some of the main story, and we might do some little side missions and stuff, and then whenever we can set up something, me and some of my friends are going to get on here and start messing around and stuff like that. But, yeah, I don't know what we're going to put in this video or what I'm going to put in this video yet. It just depends. So, yeah. Alright. See you guys when we get there. Or when I get there. Why do I keep saying we? Whatever. Alrighty guys, well that was a very long and boring journey. Very boring. So now we're gonna go and do some story, man. We're gonna do some story mission. So let's see what this guy's doing. Alrighty guys, we're starting the story. It was a very long and boring journey getting over here. Should have probably fast traveled.
I'm ready, man. I'm pumped. No, seriously. Activist mode. Activate. Hey, man, how do we get Bloom?
Hold on to your joystick, son. Oh. You're going to need to work your way up to Bloom, even with me help.
Bray, are you briefing him without me? We were supposed to do that together.
No, I just didn't want to trouble you.
What trouble? No trouble. Come on, Marcus. Let's brief. Okay. So, let's
look at the big shot data harvester, our friends at Noodle. Now, every time you search for discount refrigerator or bulldozer porn, they learn more and more about you.
Data profiling 101?
Right. But what you didn't know was that Bloom's already got their grubby paws all over that data.
Oh, shit. Oh, this is good, Sitar. Noodle's data is just what Bloom needs to strengthen the bellwether. Dig their puppet strings in deeper. You know, if we could get a hold of this ammunition, we could take down a whole lot of different targets.
I could help with that. You can't hack Noodle unless you get into the server farm. You can't get into the server farm without clearance. Hell, you can't even get on the grounds unless you're an employee there. Who the hell you think Rob Zombie over here gets his intel from?
Tell me you got clearance.
Oh man, I'm trying to stay low-key right now. One of my leads is breathing down my neck.
I bet you Marcus can pose as an employee.
Oh, he could do more than pose as an employee, Satara. Tell him what you told me, Horatio.
Noodle buses. I snagged an exploit for credentials. I can get you to the buses. All you gotta do is drive it in. They'll think you're one of the bus drivers.
Shit. Yo, let's roll, son.
All right. Hey.
Let's do this.
Hey.
That's cool. Alright. I don't know really what to commentate during story missions, but I'll figure something out. Hopefully when the action actually starts, I'll have something to talk about. But for right now, where nothing is happening, so I don't even know if this is going to be in or whatever, but alrighty. Let's see. We gotta go check down this noodle bus, I'm guessing. There's one right there, can we just steal that one? Do I have to go into that shop? I don't know. Alrighty guys, this might be boring, more boring than I thought it would be. I don't know.
Alright, you ready? Let's roll.
I thought this was going to be the most interesting episode that I could do. It seems really boring right now. Oh my gosh.
Punched in the parking lot for you. Driver leaves it there every day to get his coffee.
Beautiful.
All right, man. Let me just say right up the top. I apologize for anything and everything you're about to see.
You kidding? I'm getting an inside look at your alter ego, Horatio Carlin, corporate code jockey.
Why do I get the feeling this whole thing was a bad idea?
It's cool. I'll go easy on you.
I don't know what to talk about, guys. This is... Hopefully I'll get better commentating when start playing better game, or not better game, this is a good game. I don't want to sound like a douche nozzle. Right, let's get on the bus. Just I'm not even gonna finish this. Let's get in this bus, see what kind of damage we can do.
Yes, I know where the GPS is. Up, got it. There you go. Okay.
Oh my gosh. Alrighty. This might be boring, guys, and I don't know what else to say. Oh, wait a minute. Okay, cool. My mic's on. If it wasn't on, man, I was gonna start to start to flip out. I don't get mad. When I say flip out, I just mean, you know, just whatever, chill. I don't usually get mad. I don't ever get mad, honestly. Yeah, I'm just parked in the middle of the street, guys. Oh, now I'm not. Okay.
Horatio, what are you doing first on the bus?
What can I say? I'm an eager beaver. Anyway, the juicing has really turned my life around. I feel lighter, my mind freer.
I hate to break it to you, but juicing doesn't do squat.
You haven't tried my juice.
I'm serious. What you want is the pulp. That's the healthy part. Juicing extracts all that. All you're drinking is sugar. Smoothies. Now that's where it's at. Load them up with fruit, veg, superfoods.
Superfoods?
Yeah, like goji berries, maca powder, all that good stuff. You have a lot to learn.
You know the science behind superfoods is shaky at best.
Oh my gosh, man. This is so boring. I thought this was going to be more interesting. Hopefully when there's actually action, it'll be better.
You can't argue that.
Yeah,
but for right now, I'm driving a bus down a highway, picking people up. They won't shut up.
No offense.
Oh my gosh. Who cares?
You know, Marcus, there are times when I wish I was out doing what you're doing. And then there's today.
Thanks, friend.
I know.
I'm choking on the pretentiousness in here.
And here I thought Bloom employees were bad.
I feel you, Wrench. I wouldn't want to be Marcus right now either. I'm surprised I haven't hit anything yet. I just jinxed it. I'm probably gonna hit something now. Yep. There you go. Is there more people? Of course there's more people.
Hey.
Hey there.
Oh, great.
Stayed late last night?
Yeah, and the catering made me want to pee.
What the hell?
Oh my god. What?
Where were we?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, and the catering made me want to puke. I'd rather starve next time. This new sushi...
I didn't even do anything.
Anyway, yeah, and the catering made me want to puke. I'd rather starve next time. This new...
Okay, well, if you're not going to finish the sentence, then don't. This is going to be really annoying, man. Just shut up or finish the sentence.
Yeah. And the catering made me want to puke. I'd rather starve next time. This new...
Oh my god, I swear, I'm gonna punch this guy in the face.
Like fun.
Which one was it? Just punch him. Punch him when he walks out. Kick him. Do something. Close the door in his ass or something.
Yo, Horatio, man, I'm scared, bro.
What is it?
Don't nobody look like us.
Oh, man. Welcome to Silicon Valley. Hey, what do you call a black man surrounded by thousands of white people?
What?
Mr. President?
Hey, man, they see two of us together, they gonna think we plotting.
We are plotting. Yeah.
That's not okay.
This will be painless, I assure you.
Man, I feel so exposed.
Hey,
yeah, welcome to my world. There's only three other black people that work here. Two guys, one woman. We have our own mailing list.
That's rough. But hey, you're fighting a good fight, changing the face of corporate life in the valley.
Oh my gosh, this is like the slowest story mission ever.
Only brother in a meeting and have to represent all of blackdom. Jesus, if I had a nickel for every time someone complimented me for being well-spoken.
So where's the server farm?
Not here, I'm afraid. The whole thing's located under the Noodle Maps building. You'll need a whole other level of clearance to get in there. The managers upstairs can take care of that for you. Just do a repeat performance of the bus hack on one of them, and you're good to go. Let's hit the kitchen. Need fuel before another day of drudgery.
Oh my gosh.
Hey,
this is the most boring story mission ever, I promise you guys.
To a pomegranate. There to die for.
You're so great, thank you so much.
Okay, neato.
Carlin,
Brody,
big day today, huh? I'm excited. How about you?
You know, you could just tell us what you've been up to. Where you've been looking, who you've been talking
to. Trying to get a coffee.
What was that?
Just trying to get a coffee.
Yeah. Yeah, all right.
Oh my gosh, guys, this is the most boring episode ever.
Enjoy that coffee. Watch it! Are you new here?
Yeah.
Punk would love to lay his ass out. I can't stand that mother... Hey, Becky.
Gentlemen.
He's been watching my ass since the day I got here. Now he's saying I should be more forthcoming with HR?
You think he's got something on you?
Have any idea how much jail time I'd be looking at?
If I can get into the server farms, I can delete all that shit, all right? We got your back. You're not going in jail. I'll be in touch.
Oh my gosh, do we actually get to go do stuff now? Oh my gosh, think we might actually have to go do stuff, man. Oh, are we on our own? Finally we can go do stuff.
We're on the second floor of Noodle Maps, but watch yourself. Security's tight. Even I don't have access.
No sweat.
Alrighty guys, at least we get to go do stuff now, alright? I'm trying to make this interesting.
Alright, I am now Miss Laura Kim. How do I get into Noodle Maps?
If you've got her ID, you should be able to just walk right in.
Oh my gosh. See, I like these things. I like this game because it has puzzles and things like that. Oh, don't look at it. And we're gone. Oh my gosh, what am I supposed to be doing? Oh my gosh. Is it outside? Why am I even in here if it's in the other building?
Noodle Map security don't fool around, so watch yourself.
Hey, this is Laura Kim you're talking to.
Thank you. Look at this. Look at all this stealth. Oh my gosh, I haven't been talking. My bad, guys. My bad. Come on, get the robot. The robot. There we go.
Here is what Noodle is all about. We don't just manage change, we are change. At a macro, micro, even molecular level. Our customers, our users, aren't just data sets to be collated, but resources to harness. Customer participation is not just a market, but a connection to who we are. All of us, developers, designers, and users, are connected in purpose and so share the same goal.
Okay, what? Oh, crap. Yeah, they can look for me all they want. I'm almost done. Alrighty, guys, we're on our way down. This mission better be over soon because it's so boring.
Satara, it's a dead end. I need Horatio's code to get into the server farm. Any luck finding him?
Got his GPS, but he's not responding. I'll patch you in now.
No. Am I in? Am I finally in?
Keystrokes on your computer's evidence enough to put you away. I want to hear you say it. You have no idea how happy it'll make me to hear you.
No. God, that's annoying.
Okay. Don't touch it. All right, just leave it.
All right.
It'll turn off on its own.
All right.
Maybe.
You don't know a damn thing about me, man.
What? Did you want to confess?
Confess?
The hell?
I always hated those things. It's kind of cute, though.
No. Sit, this place is a freaking circus. Side team morons better do something.
In the first place. Yeah. You think? I know. Uh-huh. Really? Yeah. You think? I know. Uh-huh. No, Jasmine, hi.
Horatio Carlin, the very serious accusations that you've been making, I had prepared a secure room.
Well, the evidence speaks for itself.
Mr. Carlin, I'm going to ask you to follow me.
Oh my gosh, man, 4443778.
You're the man, Horatio. Hang in there. They got things wired up pretty tight here.
Oh my gosh. Which one do I need to get into? All of them? Okay, guys. This is going to be probably a long episode. All of them are open. This has got to be like the most boring.
Shit, wrong one. Nope.
My gosh, this guy is running around for nothing.
This is it. Mm-mm.
Put a back door on the server. Okay. Oh my gosh, guys. Hopefully this isn't this boring all the way throughout the episode. I hope this is a 30-minute episode. It's not boring for you guys.
That's it. Noodle's data is now dead sex data. I'm out of here, but Horatio's still in the spot. Can one of y'all help a brother out?
We have access to every workstation in Noodle, including Horatio's. And this Brody guy. I'm almost done sorting it out.
Well, let's see it.
All right, done. Let's see how Horatio's doing.
I don't want to see how Horatio's doing. I don't want to bore my viewers. Come on. So boring, man. Actually, might do another video today of Black Ops 3.
I would highly suggest you seek legal counsel. Yes.
That's a huge phone.
The keystrokes. I see. Thank you. Mr. Carlin, I am so sorry. Apparently, we've made a huge mistake.
What a surprise.
My apologies. Yeah. You are free to go.
I'm just glad you finally got it right.
Whoa, this is a mistake. I mean...
Mr. Goodale, take a seat.
I don't think
sit
that...
Sit down!
Oh, he's gonna get roasted! Alright, can I leave now, finally, and stop boring these guys? These guys want to see some action. I don't blame them.
That was intense. You good?
I'm better than good. Where you at?
Meet me out front at the noodle bus.
Oh, that's right, I'm downstairs. I gotta go back up. I don't know where it came in at. Oh my gosh. I'm pretty sure I walked by the door already. No, I didn't. Oh my gosh. Did I? No, maybe. I don't know. Oh, I didn't.
Hey, I'm in a massive cooling room. Any ideas on how I can get out of here?
Yeah, I got you covered. There's a drainage conduit at the back that should take you into an exterior access.
Nice. Thanks.
Okay, some action, guys.
You swapped out Horatio's keystrokes with Gooddale's?
Nobody gives our Horatio a hard time and gets away with it.
That's real crafty, Satara.
I'll take that as a compliment.
Let's go. Let's go hijack this bus and get out of here. Get some action going. This has got to be the most boring mission ever. Maybe I should go do some co-op or something. I don't know. But hopefully, we do another video today also. Oh my gosh. Still so boring. This game is honestly not that boring. It's actually a very fun game, guys. This mission itself is very boring, this game is amazing.
Bloom's definitely tapped into Noodle's pipeline. They've even given Noodle limited access to their content.
I'm all for singing Kumbaya, but this shit's got Dushan written all over it.
For Bloom and Noodle to be cooperating like this, it's a major find. But it scares the fuck out of me.
Oh, come on, guys. Noodle ain't that bad. Hey, enjoy the dump, but save a beer for me, all right, Wrench? Right now, I've got some code to... Code. Hey, thanks, man. Appreciate everything you did for me.
For sure.
But right now, can you get the hell out of here? You're making people nervous. Oh, hey, did you try Pomegranate? It was good, right?
Yeah, hell no, I didn't try it, no. Sure. Trying to make friends, Abby.
You look like someone with a lot of valuable information.
What the heck is this?
Now, tell me everything you know about that, sir.
No, we're gonna get screwed over. I don't know. I guess we can do another thing. Do another episode of, like, Call of Duty or something. What is happening? What is this side mission?
Okay, I'm in. Who is this tool?
Basement troll, amateur swatter, internet garbage.
This is gonna be fun. But not for him.
All right, let's see what we can mess with this guy with.
He's a straight up fuckboy, Rip Roll 92, and he deserved to perish with all the other Norns. You want to get swatted? Because I can make that happen for you.
What's your emergency?
Fuck the police.
Was that a gunshot?
I'll kill a fucking cop and then eat a sandwich. Crust cut off.
Are you in danger? If you could hear me, get somewhere safe.
The tricks they
officers are on route.
Suck on the barrel of my AK while they're down there.
I didn't copy that.
Nice. Fuck you! I'm gonna fucking kill somebody! I'm gonna lose it!
Is someone in your home? Are you in danger? Help is nearby. Are you still there? I can't understand you.
Dude, just got pranked. It's just a prank. Just a prank, bro. Alrighty, guys. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you guys like, subscribe, and do all that other good stuff. And stay sharp, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Peace out, guys.